I hardly even know her. Producer, I hardly even know her.
Scores we're looking for. My grades aren't perfect, nor am I in the top percentile of my very competitive class. However, what you don't see, what you don't take into consideration, what you ignore is me. You ignore the time, effort, and dedication I put in, my passions, my love for theater, game development, memes, my dog, my family, my friends, my art. And even though your school has the best program for game design, with the best faculty, lessons, and class size in the world, that can help me do what I love, regardless of what you say, I'll still make games. Heck, even if you say no, that will give me even more of a reason to continue to make games, just despite you. I make games because it's in my blood. It's what I know my life purpose is. It's the reason why I get up in the morning. It's both my prison and my sanctuary. It's the way I communicate best. It's my everything. And if that's not what it means to be a Trojan, then I don't know what is. I taught myself everything I know about game dev, and the most important lesson I learned was patience. Patience that relies on work ethic rather than motivation. Patience with myself that I can fix that bug or finish that asset or redo something 100 times over and still enjoy the monotony. That I'll get out of this funk that has been dragging me down since the second semester of junior year. Patience to listen and the willpower to ignore that constant voice in my head that overthinks everything to obsession, that eats away at who I am. I guess who I was, because I'm not going to settle and let that become a part of who I am. I'm going to be my ambitious self, my creative self, my kind and genuine self, my best self, not a self-loathing excuse. It may take some time, but I have the patience.